your win has a big impact on ending a popular political dynasty. But you are running once again, and your father was once part of San Juan's politics. Are you now building a Zamora political dynasty?
At the end of the day, ang tao naman ang pumipili. I will share with you, our surveys before the start of the campaign, 13% na lang, no? 13% ang support base ng Estrada sa San Juan. That means we are at around 85% with probably 2% undecided. Sinurvey ko ang sarili ko, ang aking kapatid na tumatakbong congresswoman, at yun ang lumalabas. What does this mean? What is the issue about magkapatid ba, magkamag-anak ba? O ang importante ba sa tao ay natutugunan yung kanilang pangangailangan? Because what we were able to show during my first term, kapag ang congressman at ang mayor ay nagtutulungan, ang dami mong pwedeng gawin. Like what I said earlier, no, hindi ko kaya lahat ito bilang mayor lamang. I will need a congressman or a congresswoman who will be supportive of our plans and programs. It just so happened na mag-ama kami ni Congressman Noni Zamora at kapatid ko ngayon ang tumatakbong congresswoman. The people will decide. If we follow the surveys, 85% are in favor of I and my sister running together, then it is safe to say that it is not an issue to them. Rather, what is important is napatunayan namin nung nagsabay kami ng aking ama na si Congressman Noni Zamora, ang laki ng naitulong nito sa aming mga mamamayan. Naramdaman nila yung pagbabago coming from a 50-year reign of the Estradas. Yung unang tatlong taon natin bilang mayor, nakita nila yung kaibahan. Something that they never were able to gauge. Kasi dati walang choice. Dati walang comparison. Dati akala nila, yung level of service, yun na pala yung pinakamataas. Ngayon, nung naging mayor tayo, nakita nila, pwede palang mas higitan pa yun. Pwede palang libre ang public hospital. Pwede palang 1:1 ang tablets sa public school students. Pwede palang yung mga basketball court, hindi semento, pero wooden. Pwede palang magpatayo ng high-rise in city public housing. Bakit yung dati, 5 stories lang? Pwede palang wala nang binabayaran sa mga pangangailangan sa private hospitals. Ang mahirap, pwede palang mag Cardinal Santos Medical Center. So ito yung mga naging dahilan kung bakit masaya sila na magsasama kami ng aking kapatid. Hindi issue ang pagiging magkapatid. Ang importante sa kanila, naglilingkod kami na maayos at natutugunan namin ang kanilang mga pangangailangan.